stuff you need a four-wheel drive to go to Mckenzie Falls.
Oh. Alrighty. At least we know we're on the right road. Right direction. This may be going to make it. This is our track down to Mckenzie Falls. We've just left the car up a couple of hundred meters up that way, and I think that was a wise decision, because while I probably could get down here, it's a little hairy. Actually, here's a turnaround spot. You know, there's a yellow ribbon on a tree here, and we can hear the water, so this will be where we get in from. So a little narrow windy walking track here, we can hear the water. Looks like a big gorge. Look at this. Wow. Coming, darling? Oh. Look at this. Yeah. Wow, look at that.
Done it.